Good morning, students. Now we start the prayer. So close your eyes and join your hands. So let's start.